We can't let it end like this. If we fail, all that'll be left is dust.
Everyone I've talked to lately, they've been noticing. Something's wrong. Something's going to happen. And everybody's afraid. Everyone, Dad, why?
People are afraid because they make themselves afraid.
Fear is the trumpet, devil played before they war. Can't be beat with a sword, but a stick, core of all war. Fear can make a man motivate a million more to kill a million other men, to protect a million more. It was designed to be a fuel, now it's used as a tool. Abused by ruthless men to prove that minds are fools who threw away the jewels. Only infinity improves the substratum of reality. Begins with what we choose, there's always more in store. There's always other doors, put it all on the line. You can always find more, but everything we can see is not the only thing here. It's clear to me, greed just another form of fear. Greed can make a man cheat his brothers from the stars. Greed can make a man abandon all wise thought for. Greed can change a man from a king to a pawn. Yes, greed can make a man do anything you want. If you got no heart and you got plenty of ends, there's no limit to your power. If you're willing to spend, but the weakness of this type of man is easy to spot for. As free as he feels, he always fears it will be lost.
A man in jail is always free. Except if you'll excuse me, I'm not in jail. You're in jail. You're a prisoner of your own fears, your own greed and ambition. You're in jail.
I want to think. I don't know what to do. I want to think and people won't let me.
I found the cause of my ignorance.
Once you change your philosophy, you change your thought pattern. Once you change your thought pattern, you change your attitude. Once you change your attitude, it changes your behavior pattern. And then you go on into some action.
Your ears on my rhymes, a word to the wise. The truth of the high between lies, let it come, it's no surprise. You're speaking black magic lines, reverse the world's meaning. You can read the leader's lies, but change is beginning. Lyrics imitate art. How long can a man walk a path with no heart before he's taken by the dark? And his soul grows colder than the snows of the Arctic when the love of life is lost. But light reflects thought, thought reflects life, art reflects both. That's the reason I write, try to keep my mind right. The soul's dark night, for all dark things must be afforded light.
So you think you love the broad mass of mankind? You know nothing of love. You give $2 to a strike fund, and you think you've done your duty? You poor fools. No gift is worth a damn unless it's the most precious thing you've got.
What you promise to do it, don't finagle around. It's later than you think.
They run off slave race at an unrelenting pace to keep the populace locked in a very cold place. Looking for paradise on earth when it exists in the heart. The secret to creativity's finishing what you start. We have absolutely no time to waste. The rhymes are in place to open internal doors where infinity awaits. The future seems grim cause the earth is in hell. But in a world we're not end in the year 2012. We survive whole shifts and we survive the flood. If we lose it all again, it's cause we first lost love. Let's make a new system. I know we can do it better. We build this world separate, imagine what we could build together. However, the will is what's created. Love make it sacred, nothing good comes from hatred. Love's the missing link to connect what we think to the source of God's arts. Therefore, I do not think that they can still divide us. If wise thought guide us, when we activate the latent powers that reside inside us. Called upon the pawn generated by the heart. It's time to press reset or graduate to the stars.
My mind doesn't seem to be my own. I think about things that a man like me shouldn't bother himself about. I worry about people. I sickening that I have ruined my life because of worrying about people. I feel that I want to shake and to take every human being on this earth by the shoulders, shake them roughly and say, listen, Pastor, there is more to this earth than you think.